I don't know why. I can't do intros. I think my voice is shredded at the moment. But welcome back to God of War. People requested this. Look at this miracle. Atreus is in one spot. There's no trail. How did that happen? Who cares? It's just game logic. I hope you guys are taking care. We're back in God of War and we're gonna get that giant, what do you call it, chisel, which is literally driven through this dude's dome. Yeah, let's just go. Thank you for what? Atreus, you're an odd little one. I'm not sure if you're possessed or just slightly retarded like me, but either way it's fine. He's a good jumper though. Down here. I was thinking I was starting to say thank you for requesting this. Like, it helps me know what people are into. I see treasure. How do we done diddly get to it though? Like, there's no just leave go stuff, please, Kratos button. It'd only go up there. Maybe we gotta go along this. Kratos! Man! It's so hard to. Oops! Oh, maybe this is how we get done. Meanwhile, somewhere in the world, the sea is all like, whoop! And everyone's like, well, crap. You know what I mean? We're all like, oh no, the sea level. Neither did that glass here.
Yeah. Not now. What? Atreus! I think they're looking for you!
Maybe it's child services. Oh my goodness. Okay, we got done here. May not take my boy, okay? He's a very useful weapon. I would never hurt him much. Let's get to, I told you this trade. Who's looking for Atreus? Maybe it's the guys from the top of the mountain. Oh, I don't care. I got treasure. They won't find him because he's on my back and stuff. What the hell is it? Oh, it's that steel bollocks. What do I do with that, by the way? We got lots of it, but I don't know what to do with it. This feel like this is whole me not knowing what you're meant to use resources for is like a pretty regular thing, huh? That's why I don't normally ask. It's a lost cause. Duh! Atreus! You're a lost cause. I don't think so. Not yet, at least. Were they up there? They look a little stiff. If you know what. I didn't do that! It exploded by itself. Sorry about your head. Look at. These guys were fighting each other. Or maybe these guys were eating them. One or t'other, same end of the road type thingy. What? Yeah, this is massively freaking useful. All that. Sorry, I was
trying. The guys we saw with Baldur.
On the mountaintop, right?
Aye. Magni and Modi, the sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir.
All tits.
Yes, he's a terrible father too.
They are no longer children.
Was
they
that
have no excuse.
2-bit directed at me.
Okay?
I hope not.
See him.
That's a good point. We know he's invisible now with his hobbit magic. Why were they building stuff under the ice? Or maybe did they build this down here? I don't know. Let's just leave it at that. Like, I was trying to think where they built it. Was there a settlement down here? But no answers. Can I break this? I can. I feel slightly better now. It has alleviated my brain pain. Look at this pervy guy. Hacksilver. Thanks, bud. At least you're useful in death. What's this? Atreus is calling to his invisible friend. We should play along. What? What is he doing? Did you get dumber between videos? I didn't think that was possible, but hey, let's go in here. Sorry, my face is itchy. Look at the.
What's this over here?
It's a bath.
It smells awful.
Now you know what it's like traveling with you, Mimir. Look at those guys. Were they swimming about and then someone was like Shazazzle and froze them? Those are ogres though, and I'm pretty sure they're gonna try to murder us. We can explode that though.
Oh!
Kinda wanna see what.
The great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. really livened up the place.
There.
Could it be that?
Whoops!
You just can't help but break things, can you?
Mimir, I will break you. Shut the hell up. Look at the... We still can't open these.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Yeah, I know. But you never told me what it was at Trace. Oh, accidentally, they're glorious.
Memory serves. The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Well done, that friggin' figure. But are those guys gonna fall out, or are they gonna swim out? Are they swimming as it is, or are they... Sorry, I'm trying to work out how you naturize things when you're technically in frozen water. Like, is it swimming, or are they just buggered? Deep questions. Let's break stuff. Sorry, I know that's not maybe, like, the most... rational path of thought, but hey. Can we go up there? Since that would help. Or there. Like, it looks like there's treasure there, and I broke the crap out of everything, but it won't let me up. Well, that's some dickery.
You hear something?
Yes, I hear you talking. Let's break some more stuff, Atreus. Atreus! You're breaking his well off form. Here's the ogre. Oh no, it's stuck there. Well, okay. Oh, I see. When it... Atreus. Oh, it's bombs. Atreus, shoot that. Maybe it'll like... No. Whoops. What am I doing here? Other than making a right old mess. There's... It's almost like those things we saw. Oh no, they're just metal panels, but they're almost like the Seasons tile things we saw before. I don't know if that's related to anything. I just thought I'd point out and then I could have, like, points to my observation skills. No? Damn you guys, they're hard to please. I want to leave them to swim peacefully forever. I'm sorry. Ogre, though. That's not an ogre! It's a Stonebeard king. Atreus, use your puppies. Because we're in the tents here. I'll chop them up a little bit. Oops, no I won't, I lost my axe. Ow! Atreus, this guy has quite a considerable amount of health. Is this a good place to be? Probably not. Definitely not. It kind of works though, he's too slow. Here! Ow! Is that why he's called Stonebeard? Because he has that... What is that? It's a I'm sorry, bud, but we're busy. Ha! That stuns him. What are you sorry for? Ha ha! Nope! Stop handing me with your big stony butt. Oh, there's Wolf. Atreus, you stun it and things. Ha! Ho ho ho! Little too close. Oh no, he's all dead. Trent, shoot. I got Frostmourne. No, don't. He dicked my Frostmourne, asshole. Oh, bad. Careful, I got my. Ow. Wow, it's a pretty vocal boyo, isn't he? Gotcha. Hang on, I'll grab this help. Thanks, bub. Okay, let's throw some junk. That was this long, but it's close enough. Sorry, I'm not a doctor. Atreus! You're under his feet! Stop telling me to watch. Nice, dude. Oh, that looks bad. Atreus! See my dodge. Use your puppies. I can't. Well, axe and junk. Wait, guys. Let's drop this leg. Oh, that looks bad. Oh, that is bad. Oh, very bad. Oh! Bad. I am watching. I. He's pissed! Trace! Keep shooting him. Good boy. Ah! Why does that. Uh-oh. Oh, this is this thing, right? He does. Oh! I have an idea. It's not working because controls. I rolled towards him a little bit. Let's do this. That stuns him. Okay. Well, I'm kind of. Somewhere between ready and totally not, honestly. Atreus! Watch this thing, and then we finish him, okay? Gotcha! That shit kind of works, surprisingly. Kick! I can kick too, watch this. Ha! That didn't really do much. Mimir, shut up, you little scrot wagon. Okay, we need help, we need help, we need help.
Is there health? No, there's not.
Rub-a-dub-a crap. No. No. Poppies. We'll do it, we'll do it, we'll do it. Atreus, I'm just gonna kite, and Atreus is gonna shoot. Ho 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 ho! Die, 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 die! Which button? This one. Okay, which next? Stupid controls! Good job. That'll learn you to be a Stonebeard. Aww, he's dead. Good job, Atreus. That was extremely loud. Why don't I just throw you? We grab him by the legs and we do our tornado maneuver.
Oh!
It summons spectral boars. I'm sold. Let's equip that. Oh, that's for Atreus. It can have different animals. So we got wolves. Let's see the pigs. So, wow, they're actually pretty snazzy. Do you want to get those? I think our wolves are best, but what's the difference? Like, do they do different damage? Now, look, our wolves do way most. Those stun more. I don't know what runic means. I think it's like a different type of damage. I can't honestly work out how to equip it, so never mind. That's a deliberate decision based entirely on my intelligence or something. That's actually more accurate than I meant it to be, and it hurts. Let's go this way, Atreus. Or do we still need to break some stuff? Or did he leave like a wee place we can go? Like, he came out of there, but I can't get up there. Guess we gotta keep breaking stuff. Let's...
Did you hear that too?
I didn't hear anything. What are you talking about? Break that... Thank you.
Father, you're really hurt.
There's the troll. And I don't have health. Atreus, you shoot things. I'll panic. Why is that one got lasers? Oh, can I do my anger mode yet? No, and that don't work. Try and shoot it! It's got lasers! Throw axe at Skyborn thingy. Health! Thank you, thank you. Oh, look at this angry fella. He's got armor. Atreus, watch out. It might be a little late on the whole warning, but whatever. One. Up! Watch. Maybe I should... Budge! That bollock. Back! Not this guy. He's just a colossal bit. Kill him! Atreus, shoot him. Use your puppies. Because we couldn't work out boards. I'm not sure. That's honestly working so weird. What if we use ice arrows on him instead? No, that does dig. Oh, I don't think I can reflect mountains at him. Unfortunately. Ah! Look, he's cool though. Is that work? I think that's slowing him. Atreus, slow him more, please. He's still quite speedy and annoying. Ah! That did absolute dick. Atreus, keep shooting him. He is really pretty. I'm gonna look at his whip paint. I wish we could use bombs on him though. Oh! Got you. Atreus, keep shooting. Can we not like bap him again? Ups! You see that dodge? It didn't squish me or my child. See, there's rocks on his back and his face, but not on his tummy. Ah! I'd be sad for you, but you're tough and irritated. You don't think what, Atreus?
I got him.
Charge! Bam!
He's got weak horns.
Oh, aren't you a cute woman? Let's not kill Atreus, but kill you.
Can we actually use him? Maybe we can use him to
break a door. Use your key horns. Just kill him. It's not very hard. That's not working. I'm meant to watch out when I'm beneath his feet. His little toes and stuff. Where's my axe gone? Throw it in him. Hop! Oh, he got fucked. It's that precious. Well, tough titties. What did we get? Don't know, cousin. A symbol of courage. I don't need your self-validation bollocks. What more do I have to break to get out of here? Like, am I gonna have to break the entire ice cap or something? Because I think we've broken most of the North Pole already. Apparently, you guys want it. Furries! Let's kill the crap out of them. I don't necessarily support that idea offline. Are these... Oh, they're all our wolves. Ouch! Stop being a dick! Cam! Careful, furries are
dicks!
Throw axes in furries. Why don't I summon my wills to kill? Our wills are killer.
Ow!
Actually, dude, surprises the large amount.
I hit
these guys, I really hit them. No! Chop!
You don't look good, you're ahead!
Don't you dare kill me! Okay, we got. This one is quite wounded. Not wounded enough to die! But maybe we can encourage him in that direction.
Trying to! Where's my anger mode? Why can't I?
Oh, it's this bum. That's why. Okay, let's throw rocks at them.
Gotcha!
I was hitting the wrong bums. I'm very sorry. Let's kill all of them super fast.
Up!
Why did you go away when I was having so much fun? Also, what the hell's she doing? Nobody knows. Atreus, good shooting, my boy.
Ooh, Frostbot!
I finally remembered that button to kill him. Walk! Chop him.
Walk!
Nicely done. Not quite, actually.
Oh, you scrotum! Walk! You dodge my snazzy bollocks!
I'll chop you up. Don't worry. He should be worried, actually. But he's getting his arm chopped off. Aww.
I think we can get through there.
Atreus, that was a nice victory dance. Did you guys see that?
That was difficult.
It was. Is it over, though? Because I kinda didn't intend to spend the whole video in this friggin' hole. I thought we'd find that chisel and be like, wow and things. I don't actually know what it's meant to do. I want to get up there. I see a bucket. Let's break it. One less bucket in the world. I don't really know what that... I want to break something good and impressive. But when I break that, nothing happens. See? It just like nearly kills us. Oh, let's go this way. Maybe we'll like work our way around. Where's the trace? There he is. There's a chest or something. Oh. Do you hear those funky noises? Atreus, what's making funky noises here? Did we not break enough things? I thought we broke plenty. Do you want to throw one more bomb at it? Just one, okay?
It might be good.
It could be a secret supply of, I don't know, something good. Let's just blow it up anyway. It's nothing. Okay, you win.
Sorry!
Like, I had to try. It stopped making its noise.
Yes!
We have destroyed the irritation. I don't know what the irritation was. Nice
hat. Can I have it?
I'll chop you for it. Can't chop him. Why can't I have his hat? This would be an easy 10 out of 10 game if it just gave us his hat. Or his shield. Or his... Oh, he's got... Hang on. This is actually important storytelling by environment. He was a proud king with a proud hat, but he had a person on each side. He had two wives. He had a swag king viking dude. This place is pretty crazy. Sorry.
Something ahead.
Maybe it's his wives. Or someone playing with his spoon collection.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
It's Mimir. No, Mimir was talking to Sindri. I was a little confused by all the random voices.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't know how much else going on right now.
There's a surprise. What is it we want him to take a look at? What's that wee blue thingy mean?
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary.
Okay.
Yes?
Oh, we got new recipes.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom.
What
storeroom?
Wouldn't
want to lose my loyal customers.
Shut up. How do I upgrade my child? I really want to. I don't know how we do it, though.
Let's go.
So the scary Viking guys are scared of getting spanked by their dad. I know that feel. Let's go in here. Oh. How do we break roots?
Look for help.
I think we just used our wolves. Sorry. Can we shoot them? I feel like we were taught how to do it ages ago, but I totally forgot. Oh well, let's go this way. I'm just being honest, okay? Should we go over here? Seems good. I thought we were gonna get to Oh, we actually are near the chisel now. Okay. Let's try to get to that before we have to stop. We're going to. I'm actually kind of surprised they took me off guard. Oh, we just need a piece of the chisel. I was trying to work out how this is gonna work. I thought we were
brother, we make a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Mimir, you are a jinxy little bugger. I think they might have noticed us.
Uh-oh. You.
Me.
Boy.
Rip, ogre.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good answer, Kratos. Very deep and very eloquent. Oh, crap. Can I have your sword, please? It looks
this
nice.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
Well, I got it.
Where do you think you're going?
Buzz up, Beardy!
Oh, no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Oh, you could kill each other if you want.
Yeah!
Ow!
Don't tell me what to do.
Okay. This is going to be hard. Mimir, you shut up. I'm not slow. I'm speedy bastard and I piss excellent. This guy is kind of slow. Why are you bashing me? Just look at me. This guy is actually pretty slow. The big one. It wasn't just me. So maybe we should...
remember the last time we faced an actual
Does that mean we're an actual... Bitch, did you call me old? I'm dead. That was probably a bad time to throw a smack. I'm sorry. We're gonna have to leave it here, okay? Because, yeah, this is gonna be a hard fight. It's really cool, though. We never got to fight two dudes at once. And they're brothers, so it's got this beautiful, poetic, brotherly murder thing going on. Or maybe just... I don't know. I was going to say incest, but I feel like that's inappropriate. I said it anyway. There you go. Everyone's happy or disturbed or whatever now. Anyway, if you enjoyed this, please consider leaving a like, okay? Because it really helps. And forget about that last bit, because yuck. Look at our axe. I'm sorry, I got amazed by it. Take care of yourselves, okay? I'll see you in the next one. Bye!